Falling in love with someone means exposing the softest, most fragile parts of yourself to them, and then praying they don't destroy you.